Matthew, Jeff Shatler, Robert Church, Ben McIntosh.
Those are just a few names that come to mind when thinking of the high-powered offense of the Saskatchewan Rush. But there seems to be one name that tends to get overshadowed in Rush Nation.
In a low, what a goal, Marty Dinsdale!
He does everything, that a lot of things you don't see, and he's a phenomenal player. He finds guys, he can score when he gets his chances. So, no, he's a huge part of our offense, even though he's not always in the papers, he's not always on the score sheet. But, I mean, he's always doing stuff to help our team out.
He's just a low-maintenance guy, works his tail off, you know, does a lot of the dirty work and finishes at a high percentage. Probably understands our offensive system better than anybody. He's extremely smart. I mean, he's come a long way from his beginning, and he's become a very effective player for us.
Despite being littered with offensive talent on the floor, Dinsdale believes it's the unselfish nature of the Saskatchewan offense that makes this unit so special.
You know, the good thing about our offense is everyone shares the work and shares the ball, and everyone pitches in where we can. So, you know, we're all getting touches out there. We're all getting looks, and I'm fortunate enough to find the back of the net when I'm getting the ball.
Marty Dinsdale's known as a grinder across the NLL, but this year he added some finesse to his game, having the best statistical season of his career. Mark Matthews emphasized how big of a piece to this puzzle he is on offense, especially with expansion draft looming.
He's crucial to our offense. I mean, like you said, it doesn't show on a scoreboard or anything most of the time, but he gets a lot of great looks and a lot of timely goals. I mean, he won us a championship a couple years ago in Edmonton, and I'm sure nobody knew that. But he, you know, he's very crucial to our offense, and be pretty devastated if he were to leave our team.
For NLL Productions, I'm Pat Gregoire.